Good morning, fellow disciples. Our devotional today is entitled Praying for Guidance. Our passage under reflection is Psalm 25, verses 4 and 5. Show me your ways, Lord. Teach me your paths. Guide me in your truth and teach me, for you are God my Savior, and my hope is in you all day long. We are all in need of guidance and teaching, and there is no one who is more suited to be our guide than God Himself. As the psalmist declares in Psalm 25, there is great value in asking God to show us His ways and teach us His paths. Seeking God's guidance is vital for the believer. Our own limited understanding can lead us astray, but by humbling ourselves before the all-knowing, all-wise God, we position ourselves to receive divine direction. To discern God's will, we must approach Him with an open and receptive heart. He speaks to us through multiple channels: the unchanging truths of Scripture, the inner promptings of the Holy Spirit, and the circumstances He allows in our lives. By attentively listening to His voice in these various ways, we can grow in our ability to recognize and respond to His guidance. Show me your ways, Lord. Teach me your paths. Guide me in your truth and teach me, for you are God my Savior, and my hope is in you all day long. As I read this verse, I can see a child seeking intimate fellowship and relationship with his Heavenly Father. As God's sons, there is no greater joy or privilege than spending time getting to know God, learning His truth, and being led by Him along the right paths. Is it your overwhelming desire to be led by Almighty God? He is indeed our Savior and our hope. Let us pray. Father God, there is no one that I love and respect more than you. Show me your ways, teach me your paths, guide me in your truth and teach me, for you are God my Savior and my hope is in you all day long. Amen.